हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो टुडे वी विल शैल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्वेश्चन आंसर, ओके, फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट चैप्टर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शैल जस्ट रिकॉर्ड द टॉपिक रिलेटेड दिस चैप्टर, ओके। सो योर चैप्टर इज, फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर स्टूडेंट, यस। So, what is evolution of computer? So, you know, student, before time ago, human does not do not use the technology. Okay, so that's for counting. Human use the pebble and stones and stick. Etc. item, okay. But the problem arose when the complex or big calculation are to be done. So the need of some calculation devices arose that can help a man to do calculation easily and quickly. So human invented first machine. Abacus is a first calculating device. Okay, student. Abacus is a first calculating device, and he invented in 16th century. Okay, and China country developed that machine. Okay, and in India. Who described the knowledge of Abacus in India? So Abhidharma Kosha was described in India. So he was the first person. Yes. Okay. Student. Then after Abacus, and then Napier born. This is 16th century. Napier born in 1670, and he machine invented by Napier Bones and Sir John Napier, and he is Scottish mathematician. Okay, and then after Pascaline. Pascaline. 1642 student, okay, yes. So this machine could perform addition, subtraction, multiplication and division by rotating these wheels, yes student. And student, after Pascaline, Leibniz calculator. Leibniz calculator. Okay, student. So this is the first calculator in 1672. Then after Babbage analytical engine. So Charles Babbage is the father of computer. Okay, student. So Charles Babbage is called the father of computer, and he invented the machine with the feature on which the today modern computer works. Babbage. Analytical engine, and then 1833, and then after
टेबुलेटिंग मशीन. सो दिस इज अ यूज फॉर सेंसर्स काउंटिंग इन यूएसए. सो टेबुलेटिंग मशीन इन्वेंटेड इन 1819. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस. एंड देन आफ्टर योर मार्क वन नाइनटीन फोर्टी फोर इज द फर्स्ट इलेक्ट्रो मैकेनिकल कंप्यूटर. ओके, एंड देन आफ्टर इनियक एंड यूनिमैक. ओके, सो दिस वन इन्वेंटेड इन 1946. सो इनियक फर्स्ट इलेक्ट्रोमैकेनिकल कंप्यूटर एंड दैट इनियक दिस इज द फर्स्ट फुल्ली डिजिटल कंप्यूटर. यस स्टूडेंट, ओके. सो दिस इज ए इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. ओके, डे बाई डे इन्वेंटेड एंड इम्प्रूवमेंट विद दिस मशीन. ओके, एंड दिस इज इजियर फॉर द कैलकुलेशन. एंड देन आफ्टर कम्स पीसी. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस. सो इज दिस पीसी डेवलप्ड बाई आईबीएम. आईबीएम स्टूडेंट फुल फॉर्म यू नो इंटरनेशनल बिजनेस मशीन. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो क्लियर अबाउट द कंप्यूटर ऑफ इवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर. यस, द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ काउंटिंग वाज स्टार्टेड विथ द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग विथ पेबल स्टोन स्टिक. ओके, सो दैट अर्ली मैन, वी कैन से इन अदर वे, अर्ली मैन यूज्ड टू काउंट विथ द हेल्प ऑफ स्टोन पेबल्स एंड फिंगर्स एक्सेट्रा. ओके, एट द फर्स्ट कैलकुलेशन डिवाइस इज अबाकस. ओके, एंड इन 1670 सर जॉन नेपियर इन्वेंटेड द कैलकुलेटिंग रॉड्स. ओके, एंड कॉल्ड नेपियर बोन मशीन. ओके स्टूडेंट, एंड देन आफ्टर ब्लेज पास्कल. सो ब्लेज पास्कल इन्वेंटेड इन पास लाइन मशीन इन 1642. And then after Stepp Rechner was calculating machine invented by Gottfried Leibniz in 1672. And then Charles Babbage invented machine two type, first difference engine and then after analytical engine. Okay, so difference engine invented in 1822 and analytical engine invented in 1833. Okay, yes, sir. In 1819, Hermann Hollerith invented a census machine called tabulating machine. Yes, so then after ENIAC and UNIVAC were developed by Prosper Eckert and John Maschley in 1944. 96 and the IBM invented the personal computer. Okay student, so that's your complete briefing related with this chapter. Okay, so next we shall complete the question answer. So look the student, what is your first question? So your first question is fill in the blanks. So okay student, open the page number 10, look, fill in the blanks. So
I will not write the full sentence. Okay, I will write only the single word for suitable this sentence. Okay, yeah. So a computer is a fill in the blanks counting machine. So a computer is a versatile. Versatile counting machine. And next, fill in the blanks, was invented by Chinese in 16th century. So abacus. Okay, abacus was invented by Chinese in 16th century. And your third question, Napier bones were invented by Sir John Napier. Okay, student. And fourth question, past line was made up of a rectangular box with 8 movable wheels. And fifth, Leibniz calculator was the first calculator that could perform all four arithmetic operation. You know, four arithmetic operation: addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Yeah, so Leibniz calculator. Okay, so complete five of them, fill in the blank. So note that, student. Clear, student? And B question is tick the correct answer. So first, the first calculating device was, so here are three options. Okay, so I will write only correct option. Third, abacus. Okay, student. Yes, so abacus is a very popular and very famous machine. Abacus. Abacus is a first calculating device, student. Okay, this machine invented in 16th century by Chinese. Yes, and second, correct question, the Napier bone was invented in, so Napier bone machine invented in 1617. Okay, student. And third question, a Gottfried Leibniz invented which machine? Here are three machine given. Okay, student. So third step, Regner is correct answer. Okay, and tabulating machine was invented by, so student, tabulating machine, you know why uses that? this machine in USA, student, for census counting. Okay, yes. So Hermann Hollerith, a tabulating machine was invented by Hermann Hollerith. So that fifth, the device which was the first calculator in real sense. So first answer, mark one. Okay, this is a first, this is one, mark one is a first electro medical computer, student. Okay, and this is also first computer in real sense. And six, the first in a computer programmer. So first answer, John Maudslin. John Maudslin is a first computer programmer. So you know which computer developed by John Maudslin? ENIAC and UNIVAC. So ENIAC is a first fully digital computer, student, in 1946. So please write the all answer. Clear, student? And your next question is very short. Answer. Okay, so your C question, first, very short answer to first question, name any two devices the early man used to count with. Okay, student. So what's the answer? Stone and finger. Stone and fingers, two devices the early man used to count. Okay, so stone and finger, two devices the early man used to count with. And your second described the knowledge of Abacus in India. Who described the knowledge Abacus in India? So Abhidharma
अभी धर्मा कोषा, अभी धर्मा कोषा डिस्क्राइब द नॉलेज ऑफ बाकस इन इंडिया. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो दैट कंप्लीट योर सेकेंड आंसर एंड थर्ड, हु इन्वेंटेड पास्कल लाइन एंड व्हेन. सो ब्लेज पास्कल इन्वेंटेड पास्कल लाइन इन 1642. ओके स्टूडेंट, ब्लेज पास्कल इन्वेंटेड पास्कल लाइन इन 1642. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो टुडे will be stop the topic. Okay, so complete your question answer MCQ, fill in the blanks and true false, no fill in the blanks and MCQ. Okay student, and 3 of very short question. Okay, in the next class we will discuss about the other question answer. Okay, so please write the answer and learn the question answer. Okay student, thank you so much.